Hello and welcome to
Lego Parts. My peanut.
Welcome to Lego Parts of the Caribbean by East Galaxy. I'm Chase, East Player 2, and that is Clayton. He's our best friend, and he is over there, and he's going to be watching and our co-host today.
Hi.
He's tired, I guess. So yeah, we're on Davy Jones's locker.
I am a Japanese or whatever.
I am
Jack Sparrow.
He's from Singapore. He's Malaysian.
I'm Singaporeese.
No, he's from Malaysia. Singapore's in Malaysia. I want the peanut. Where's the peanut?
Peanut.
Oh, this is the world's end thing.
And
they're like, you're crazy. World's end. Barney and Mr. Gibbs fell overboard. Clayton, feel free to talk about anything.
My peanut.
Where's the rub? In the rub.
Later.
So yeah, he's hallucinating right now.
Yeah, if you haven't seen the movies. Then they laugh at each other, and it's like a goat, and we call it the pretty puffy pink unicorn. I don't know why Bryce came up with it.
I'm a shirtless guy.
I wasn't even holding my nunchuck. I was like, what's happening? Oh, E, you're a girl and you're a shirtless man. That's creepy. In many ways. What is it pointing at? It's pointing at the thingy, the water.
But I am Jack.
I'm Jack too. You don't have to come with. Why is there two? Oh, he's hallucinating. Got it. Joke. Is this a peanut? Yay. Okay, Harry. Oh, I see a bottle. What's it up? Bottle. That was easy. This whole part is a level by itself.
I have gun. Peanut.
Eat a peanut. Actually want it, but we can't get to him yet. Actually, yeah, we can. We need to cut up. We need a shovel. Nope, wrong way. Let's find a thing we can do with the cactus there. Good job.
The guy probably has a shovel.
Right, one of them has a shovel. Rubber ducky, found the duck. Can you grab that and bring it to the guy over there? That's in like the oasis. He wants it. That one. Oh, you can get in the boat.
Where the heck did the duck go?
He dropped it, so it probably came back here. The duck, or not the duck, the boat wants the purple flower.
Whoa, purple coin.
No, it's a purple flower.
Oh. And you give it to the goat. And then you can play on the goat.
He's tiny.
Did you lose the duck again?
No.
It's still here.
I got it.
Put it. Jack Sparrow has it.
I am Jack Sparrow.
He has a shovel. How'd I change him? Well, he has a shovel, right? Yeah, he has a shovel. And he has a rubber duck. Push down the duck. My peanuts.
I'm still on the boat.
Got the peanut. Peanut. My peanut. Ha. I have a peanut and you don't. Oh god, he's coming with a canoe. Oh no, I dropped the peanut. Got it. Hey, you're not saying anything. They couldn't hear you, weren't loud enough. gotta shoot up there. There's a target. See the target? Up there. Pull out your gun.
I see it.
Just stop moving away.
One sec. I need to grab the peanut. Peanut. Oh. Yay. I'll bring the peanut up.
Yes.
I pushed you off.
Oh.
Hey. I'm gonna give you my peanut. There. I gave him my peanut. He's got his bomb. Yay. I'm Jack the Explosives. That's not a good combination.
Out.
Oh, pull this thing. Pull the orange thing. Wait, wait. First, let me get the wheels on. Okay, I'll hit the boat. Girl, Ziggy, we have to build this. No, no, die, die, die.
gun.
Oh no, we need the panicking. We need the gold turny thingy. Where is a gold turny thingy?
You mean a wheel?
Found it. No, I don't mean a wheel. I mean a gold turny thingy. That's what you call it these days.
Because everybody's just losing education as the, by the seconds pass.
Turny thingy.
Damn, turny the turny gold thingy. Wow, they got two people out of, like, where am I standing? In midair.
Down the road.
Oh. That explains a lot. What? Oh, which begins the sleeping again, right at the beginning of the movie.
Yeah, he needs a bucket of water.
Oh, Marty. Marty. Woo! Oh, God, go in there. Yes, feel offended.
No, because I'm just awesome. Because I was going this way.
Oh. How stuck are we? We need a pot.
I need a sword.
No, 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 Chase.
What?
Yeah, we need a pot.
Wait, no,
does it just pour on him?
I don't know, we'll see.
Yep.
Oh, he wet his pants.
Mr. Gibbs.
Bad Mr. Gibbs.
Shoot you. Shoot you.
Who's him? Hey, there's no more ground floors. Now what? Go back up? Guess so. Hey, there's a bottle over there.
Tip
grabbing the ship.
Why?
To feel like it.
Ow!
Nailed by a cannon.
Maybe you want to destroy those cannons.
I have the gun.
Wait, does this have to do anything?
True pirate!
Starfish!
There's his full head of hair. Never mind.
That's a cool map.
And remember, that was my peanut.
Sure.
Pew!
Haha, my peanut. Okay, anyway. See you next time on Lego Pirates of the Caribbean by East Galaxy.
My peanut!
She's drunk with the rum.
No, I'm not. True.